Here we are.
Got a little frame repair while we got the old fuel tank out.
My nice exhaust air.
A little bit of previous frame repair there. We got the new tank. It's about 90% what the old tank looked like. There's the old tank. A couple little breather holes there. You know, you don't need to worry about that. In there, the good stuff in there. We'll drink that later. Giving you an update on the old Yoder here.